Hello, I'm Piyush Malol and you're watching Agribusiness News. Let's start with the latest updates. For harnessing export potential of agricultural and processed food products of cooperatives as well as FPOs, APIDA signed MOU with NAFED. The key areas of cooperation includes facilitating APIDA registered exporters getting assistance under all the Government of India schemes implemented through NAFED. The MOU also envisages ensuring sustainability and growth of exports cooperatives by addressing issues such as technology, skill, quality products and market access. Hudson Agro Product Limited, with brands Arokia, Hudson, Arun Ice Creams and Ibaco, has started processing and packing of milk at its fully automated greenfield dairy processing plant in Kangayam Taluk, Tamil Nadu. The new plant was set up at a cost of 101 crore. It has equipment from Germany to process and pack 3.5 liters of milk per day. National Seed Corporation and Government of India is working together more aggressively on the establishment of seed centers across the country to benefit the farmers. On this note, National Seed Corporation CMD Vinod Kumar Gaur interacted with Krishi Jagran and said,
"Bharat Sarkar ka jo focus hai, wo vishesh roop se dalhan aur tilhan pe hai. In faslon pe zor de karke hum ek to apne kisanon ki aay badhana cha rahe hain." दूसरा देश में जो इनका आयात हो रहा है उस पर जो हमारी फॉरेन एक्सचेंज में जो खर्चा आ रहा है उसको हम घटाना चाह रहे हैं। तो भारत सरकार इस पर विशेष फोकस दे रही है। हम जो है अभी तक न्यूट्रिशनल सिक्योरिटी पे विशेष ध्यान नहीं दे रहे थे, तो अभी तक ये था कि भाई खाना मिलना चाहिए, लेकिन अब पोषक तत्वों के साथ खाना मिलना चाहिए, इस पर विशेष जोर दिया जा रहा है। और उसमें सब्जियों पर बागवानी पर भी विशेष ध्यान दिया गया है। राष्ट्रीय बीज निगम के द्वारा अभी जो है हर एक आंगनबाड़ी में सब्जियों का बीज वितरित किया गया है। ये भारत सरकार के जो चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट मंत्रालय है उसके थ्रू और कृषि विभाग के द्वारा इसमें समन्वय करके हमने इसको वितरित किया है।
वेगोल्यूशन इंडिया प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, अ बेंगलुरु बेस्ड फूड स्टार्टअप, हैज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हेलो टेम्पे मेड ऑफ नॉन जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड सोयाबीन्स। सिद्धार्थ रामासुब्रमण्यन, founder and CEO of Vegolution India, said, "Consumers in Hyderabad will have access to new, versatile ingredient tempeh in a range of ready-to-cook products that can be used in different cuisines." Mustgrow Biologics Corp. announces positive results from its non-exclusive floriculture trials in Colombia with Govan Group, a global private family-owned agriculture solution business specializing in developing, marketing and manufacturing global agricultural inputs such as crop protection products, seeds and fertilizers. Summit Agricultural Group, through its investment affiliate Summit Ag Investors, announced the acquisition of Prairie Horizon Agri Energy, a biorefinery in Phillipsburg, Kansas. Summit will construct a state-of-the-art wheat protein ingredient facility that retrofits the existing corn-based ethanol plant to produce ethanol from wheat starch. The Parliamentary Standing Committee on Agriculture met today with representative organizations to discuss about their concerns, suggestions on the Pesticide Management Bill 2020. And the representatives from the following organizations are Asha Kisan Swaraj, Confederation of NGOs of Rural India, ASSOCHAM and CropLife India. Indian coffee exports to North African countries are seen rebounding as shipments rise to countries such as Libya and Egypt. Libya has emerged among the top 5 buyers of Indian coffee during the January-June period this year, with shipments rising by 47% over same period last. Ramesh Raja, President, Coffee Exporter Association, said there is a renewed interest among North African buyers. International Fund for Agricultural Development, IFAD, is organizing a webinar on the public sector's role in the assimilation process of agri-technologies, the Israeli model, on 14 July 2021. The digital technologies are becoming increasingly fundamental in making agricultural and food system more sustainable and inclusive. And for more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran. Thank you.